Welcome back to Take Apart. A few lens on Canon G7X Mark II looks like this. Let me show you how to clean it. This camera is known for this issue, where dust particles get into the lens and front element looks like this. Horrible. Let's start. Zoom in all the way so the lens extends to its maximum and remove a battery. This way, everything stays in the same position. My camera is dirty, so I will clean at least lens now. As we will be removing the front cover, I don't want dust to get in even more. I saw this method of cleaning a Canon G7X from channel named the JaYoe Nation. So shout out to him, link will be in description. Let's do it. Start wiggling top of the lens barrel, twist and pull in the same time. Be gentle as gears in the lens are made from plastic and you don't want to damage them. Gently and very slowly pull out this part of the lens and lens blades. Look how dirty it is. These are delicate. Now I will dust off lens blades simply by holding them down. And securing them with the masking tape on the sides. This way I can walk around without fear of losing or damaging them. Let's get into it. On the bottom, in the middle of the smaller barrel, we have to drill a hole. It is easy as plastic is soft. Drill at 90 degrees angle. Take your time and drill gently. Make sure to not contact glass with the drill bit. Now, when we have a hole in the lens, I can insert a cleaning swab and start removing dust. Simply add walks, and you can use a cotton tips or anything else you have. For better reach, I will drill another hole on the opposite side to clean it all. It takes time, so take a break and hit the subscribe button or just comment your experience. Now, as I have also dirty second glass element, I'll pop in the battery and play with the zoom until I can reach second glass element with cleaning swab and clean it too. To get all loose dust out, we can use vacuum cleaner. Simply put it on the hole and dust particles will be sucked out. be careful not to suck lens blades. You can use swab if you can see specks of dust fixed on the surface. Almost done. I will clean this front barrel covering front of the lens and newly drilled holes. Remove tapes from blades. And insert front barrel. The orientation is obvious. Push it in and twist. Pop in the battery and all should work. My lens is looking like new and I hope yours will be amazing too. Thanks for watching and please subscribe. See you next time.